huge drop-off last year after a very good rookie season. Yeah, that knuckleball floats outside to him. There's just something, ever since he hurt that shoulder, he's just cutting across his body on his swing instead of extending his hands. Just something drastically different.
Gets by Tolley, and that'll set Freeman down to second.
Well, that's got to be a pass ball. I believe that ball was not in the dirt. That just moved. And
took a sharp left.
Yep, that's a pass ball.
Tolley avoided a pass ball in the first inning when he was able to recover and throw out Michael Bourne trying to score. But Tolley had 16 pass balls last year. Most of those with Dickey on the mound, more than anybody else in the game. And that's wide for ball four, so Hayward is on for the second time of the walk, the only two that Ari's given up.
It's one of those where you feel like you're throwing seven, eight, nine extra pitches that you didn't need to throw.
Should have been in the dugout.
Yeah. Well, it happened last night to Jared Weaver, had an amazing game. The third baseman who's new now, Trumbo playing, made a couple of errors with two outs, made him throw 18 more pitches in the game.
He was still pretty good. Eight shutout innings against the Royals, four hits, 10 strikeouts.
Pujols had an over right at 0-3.
And you know what? He did not.